Nika here. I'm back with another video. Sorry I've been MIA for the past couple of weeks. It's because I've been on two consecutive trips to Japan and Korea and I wasn't able to film a video. So to make up for the loss, I am doing a haul video for my Japan and Korea trip. The problem was I don't know which one to film first, so I asked on Instagram poll which one should I film first, and a lot of you guys voted for Korea haul, so that's what I'm going to do first. I have a couple of beauty stuff right here that I got from Myeongdong. Myeongdong is one of the biggest shopping districts in Seoul, and I also have a couple of food items and some random stuff, so I'm really excited to show it to you guys. So let's start the video. So I think I'm going to start with the food items first kasi hindi naman ganun karami yung beauty kong food. I don't know, it's just me, but I like skincare and beauty products over food. I'm sorry, it's just me. Whenever I go on trips, food is not really on the top of my list. It comes second, I guess, but mostly skincare and beauty items are the first ones. The first item that I wanted to show to you guys is a beverage. It's my favorite drink in Korea, and it is... Wait, my sound. My dry sigalanduman. And it's a banana milk. Hindi ko alam kung ano nakasulat dito, but we all agreed, and yung mga kasama ko, my mom, my sister, and my cousin, we all agreed that this is banana milk. Kasi it tastes like banana milk. And super sarap niya. So I urge you guys to taste this when you go to Korea. Available to sa mga convenience stores, so madali lang siyang hanapin. And I bought a box of these. Meron siyang apat na ganito sa isang box. And I gave two of these to my boyfriend, so dalawa na lang yung natira sa akin. And tinitipid ko siya kasi super sarap niya. So I recommend you guys to try this one out. Yeah, parang siyang Yakult, but bigger, and it doesn't taste like Yakult, so yung container lang niya mukhang Yakult. The next items that I got are brownies. I don't know this item, pero yung cousin ko, sabi niya, ang dami daw nagpapabili sa kanya nito kasi daw talaga masarap. This is the Market Oreo Brownies, homemade style real chocolate. Masarap daw talaga to. Pinapabili to ng mga friends ng cousin ko. So, she's the one who introduced me to this product. And masarap nga siya. Tinikman ko siya kahapon. I opened one box. And it looks like this. I don't wanna taste this right now kasi medyo may sore throat ako. But sa ganitong box na maliit, merong apat na brownies. I don't know sa ganitong box. Diba? The packaging looks so cute. Para siyang packaging ng mga 90s or 60s. Market Oreo Brownie. And of course, I have the honey butter almonds, but I gave those away na, so wala na akong may pakita sa inyo. Bumili ako noon, tapos pinamigay ko na. And also, I got this honey choco stick. Para siyang pepero, parang ganon. I'm excited to try this one. Two. Ayun lang. Yun lang pala yung food items na binili ko. Parang limang klase lang siguro or apat. So let us proceed to the next one. Let's see random items that I got. I got socks. Random stuff. 1,000 won lang kasi to sa Myeongdong. So I bought two of these. One is a light blue sock with sheep design on it, and the other one is plain socks. Meron daw siyang parang green design on this area right here. Next ones are postcards from Nami Island. Sobrang cute. I'm planning to hang this on my walls. Ifi-frame ko sila. This one is Nami Island during springtime, and this one is Nami Island during autumn. My favorite season. It's autumn, by the way, if you guys don't know. And I got some magnets, also from Nami Island. They're autumn magnets kasi autumn time nung pumunta kami. And Nami Island is so majestic during autumn. Talagang mabubusog yung eyes mo just looking at the trees and the scenery and the woods. It's just so striking and so amazing. So I suggest, if you're going to Korea and you want to visit Nami Island, go during the autumn time. The next ones out of everything that I got are probably the ones that I love the most. These are bags from Korea. It's not just an ordinary bag. Para siyang Kath Kidston, but the company name is Hans. It says made in Korea. And para talaga siyang Kath Kidston. Ang daming design ng mga bags just that looks like Kath Kidston. It has waterproof material and gusto ko yung design niya, brown and floral. So I bought this one. Cute, cute, super. For 45,000 won, parang 2,100 pesos. But sulit na siya compared to Kath Kidston, di ba? Mas mahal, so I opted to buy one of these. I also got a passport holder from the same shop. Sobrang cute lang talaga yung designs ng material nila. So instantly we fell in love with Hans and we bought quite a lot. My sister, sobrang may love siya dun sa shop, so madami siyang nabili. A sling bag from Hans again. Waterproof yung kanyang material. Gusto ko yung design niya kasi naturey and floral, so I got one of these. And wala, di ba? Sobrang cute. Parang Kath Kidston talaga, pero relatively mas mura siya compared to Kath Kidston. So happy with this one. So I got a sling bag. I got a bag. And also I got wallets. Cute wallets. This one has cat design on it. And this one, floral yung design niya. Cloth nga lang yung material ng wallet, hindi siya waterproof, but it's alright. So if you're going to Korea and you want cute stuff like this, you can go to Myeongdong. Merong branch, merong reseller sa Myeongdong, and also merong reseller sa Bukchon Hanok Village. I will insert a picture of this store right here. From Bukchon Hanok Village. Ang cute cute lang ng store niya. Super quaint, super cute, and ang dami niyang benta. And we found these bags there. Ang cute cute talaga. My favorite steal from all of the items that I got. This is my favorite. Also, I got a random band-aid that has floral designs on it from Art Box sa Myeongdong. Bumili ako, 1,000 won lang kasi. Now let's proceed to the beauty items. I know you guys are really excited to see the beauty items that I got. So first one are the ones that I bought from Olive Young. Olive Young is like Sephora in Korea. They house different brands, and I bought this mermaid curler from Olive Young. So gusto ko talaga magkaroon ng curling iron na ganito. Super lightweight, super liit. I've tried this one. Sorry, hindi ko siya nagawa sa hair ko today kasi I've been rushing. So maybe I'll do a separate video using this curling iron. And I got this for like 16,000 won. Para siyang 700 pesos. Diba yung mga ganito sa atin, 1,000 plus na. So, very steal. I also got a cotton puff from Olive Young kasi medyo paubos na yung cotton puffs ko. What else did I get from Olive Young? Oh, so tapos may ibang items na dinagdag si Mama. So medyo marami rin kami nabili dito, and that's why they gave us free stuff. The first free stuff that I got was this Sera Fantasy collaboration ng Olive Young and Dr. Jart. So inside meron tayong body wash, parang liquid ceramidin. I think this one is a toner, a serum, and a cream, and meron tayong pencil here. And I think this one is a notebook. Sobrang cute lang ng packaging, right guys? Got this for free! And also I got another one for free. A cleansing water. Sobrang laki, diba? Ito yata yung isa sa mga pinakamabigat na items na naiuwi ko. I think this one is like Bioderma or parang siyang micellar cleansing water. So, I got this one for free. Sobrang laki, diba? Grabe sila mag-free stuff doon sa Korea. Ang dami talaga. Also, I got a toner for free, but I gave that to my sister in exchange for her mirror, her free mirror from Vanilla Co. Kasi wala naman ako binili sa vanilla ko. Wala naman ako masyadong nagustuhan sa vanilla ko kasi I already have their cleansing oil. So my sister, she's the one who bought items from vanilla ko. And when you spend a certain amount, they will give you free stuff. And they gave this mirror for free and I really, really like this mirror. So I asked my sister if I could trade my toner for this mirror and she said yes. So thank you, Sissy, I really like this one. So those are the items that I got from Olive Young, I think. And now let's proceed to the Innisfree stuff that I got. Sa lahat ng stores na binilhan ko, ang pinakamarami yata na nabili ko are from Innisfree. Nung tayo nandun kami sa Korea, almost lahat ng branches ng Innisfree naka 50% off lahat ng items nila. So medyo madami-dami rin talaga ako nabili doon. So the first one that I got is this Innisfree Green Tea Balancing Skincare Set. Naka-sale to. So parang nasa 1,100 na lang siya. For all of these items, I got this Green Tea Balancing Skin. I think this one is a toner. And I got the Green Tea Balancing Lotion. This one is like emulsion. Para siyang not thicker than cream or moisturizer. So, medyo lightweight siya. This one is an emulsion. And I got these two in travel sizes. And a Green Tea Balancing Cream. Gusto ko sana bilhin yung Green Tea Seed Serum. Pero sobrang mahal na. So, I just bought this set. Also, I got this Jeju Volcanic Nose Pack. Meron akong favorite na nose pack, the one from Face Shop. So, hindi ko pa ito na-try. So, when I try this one, I will do a review maybe on Instagram stories. Meron siyang 6 packs sa loob ng isang box. So, I'm excited to try this one. And I think it's much better if you go on groups when you go to Korea kasi minsan meron silang mga bundle items na may certain price and pwede nyo silang paghatian. That's what we did. My cousin and I, pinaghatian namin tong cleansing foam kasi sa isang box na ganito merong 4 na cleansers. Merong 2 green tea cleansing foam, merong 2 Jeju Volcanic pore cleansing foam. So naghati kami, and I think 500 pesos lang dalawa na yung nabili ko. This one is the Innisfree Green Tea Cleansing Foam. Tsaka, the other one is the Innisfree Jeju Volcanic Pore Cleansing Foam. I think these two cleansers are one of the best-selling items from Innisfree. Meron ako yung Olive Real Cleansing Foam, pero yung tinay ko siya, parang so-so lang, okay lang, hindi naman siya miracle worker for me, so I'm going to finish that one first before I proceed with these cleansers. So I'm done with the skincare stuff from Innisfree. Now let's proceed to the makeup stuff that I got. Ito isa rin sa mga bestseller nila. This is the Innisfree No Sebum Mineral Powder. This one is a finishing powder and they say na super ganda daw nito. So I bought one. YouTube and Instagram made me buy this one. And next one is this Innisfree Glow Tint Stick. Parang siyang lipstick na mahaba. This is in the shade number 13. This one, I'm going to swatch it for you guys. Sobrang favorite ko yung mga corally shade. So that's what I got. Mostly yung mga lipstick na binili ko doon, corally shade. Medyo may shimmer siya, but it's corally, so I really like this one. Diba, sobrang cute na shade. And I got a capsule recipe pack. Because when I went to Hong Kong, I bought their capsule recipe packs. And ang pinaka nagustuhan ko doon is this rice sleeping pack. So, bumili ulit ako ng isa. And also, I got eyeshadows. This one is matte. The one that I'm wearing on my eyes right now. And this one is shimmer. Meron din siya sa eyes ko. This is in the shade number 34 matte, and this one is number 8 shimmer. Sobrang cute nila together. This is the one that I'm wearing, as you can see. Yan. Yan lang. Those are the stuff that I got from Innisfree. Now let's proceed to the item that I got from 3CE. Kasi pinramis ko sa sarili ko na kahit isang lipstick lang from 3CE brand or Stella Nanda brand, makabili ako. So, as promised to myself, this is the 3CE Stan Nando lip color. The one that I'm wearing on my lips right now is this. This is my favorite shade out of all of the shades that I've tried. This one is in the shade number 116 Inked Heart. Sobrang ganda ng packaging, sobrang daling i-apply. It's not patchy, it's not drying on the lips. It's really just glides on smoothly and it has a matte finish. Parang wala akong suot. So I really like this shade. Parang corally siya na orangey. So I like it. One of my favorites na nabili ko sa beauty items ko. So let's proceed to another lipstick that I got from the brand Apu. Kasi buy one take one yung mga lipis nila. So again, nag-share kami ng cousin ko. Parang 5,000 won for two lipstick. So parang 2,500 lang yung binihiran ako dito sa 2,500 Korean won ha, hindi 2,500. This is in the shade CR01. I think I'm going to medyo pinkish red siya naman. So I really like the color. And I also got this one from Peripera. This is their Vivid Tint Water. Every time that I film, it's either may nagbibideo kayo, may nagpukpok sa kapitbahay, or ingay-ingay ng motor nila. Ganon. Every time that I film, ang ingay talaga. So the next item that I got is this Vivid Tint Water from Peripera. I have kasi the travel size one and medyo nakalahati ko na siya and I really really like this one. Ito yung ginagamit ko almost all the time. Ingay-ingay talaga ng kapitbahay every time. Ito yung lagi kong suot on my cheeks. The one that I'm wearing right now is this Vivid Tint Water Apple Squeeze. Ito Apple Squeeze din yung ganyang shade. So I bought one. If you're aiming for natural looking like chick tint, maganda yung mga Vivid Tint Water na Peripera or yung mga water tint niya. Let's proceed to the skincare stuff that I got from Nature Republic. The first one is this aloe vera soothing gel. Diba famous ang Nature Republic for their soothing gel, pero naka-tub siya. This one meron na silang bagong packaging, the in tube form na siya. So I think much better if you buy the tube one kasi diba dun sa tub kailangan pa i-dip yung hand mo. So I bought one of this. Kasi yung babae dun sa Nature Republic, sobrang ma-PR niya. Ang dami niya talaga nabenta kay mama tsaka sa sister ko. So me, us being the gullible ones, napabili kaming apat ng sunscreen din. And tigi-isa kami kasi ang ganda nga naman. Pini-R kami yung babae doon, yung sales lady. She told us, oh, you live in the Philippines. It's so hot there. This one is good for hot weather. Sabi niya ganon. Tapos, meron akong free pa. Tinry niya sa hand namin. This one is the Nature Republic Ice Sun sunscreen. Ang gagawin mo dito, parang nakalagay siya sa, alam mo yung mga bottle ng deodorant dito sa Pilipinas, parang ganon. And you're going to pump this one for 3 times and lalabas yung sunscreen doon. Tapos meron kang puff. You're going to get the sunscreen and you're going to put it on your face. Sobrang lightweight niya. Parang wala kang suot. Tapos parang cooling siya on the skin. So, wala. Bumigay kami na PR natin. One of my favorites din ito. Kasi first time ko makakita ng sunscreen na ipapump mo, then the product will go out dito sa little holes and you're going to use a puff. Going to put it on your face. Before and after makeup though. Tinry ko to doon, pero I'm not going to open this one kasi meron pa akong sunscreen na natira. So, if ever you're going to a Nature Republic store, you should buy this one. Their sunscreen. Sunscreen is important, you guys. The next one is from Tony Moly. This one is a peach hand cream. Super bango niya, so bumili kami. Ang cute pa ng case, parang siyang peach. Kayo, ha, baka may naisip kayo pa dito. Mukha kasi siyang... wala, mukha siyang peach. Oh, nakalimutan ko. I bought sheet masks. And I bought this one from Holika Holika. This is their avocado pure essence mask sheet. I bought this for 20,000 won. Para siyang 30, I think 25 or 30 pieces sa loob ng isang bundle. So I got one. I'm not going to use this one naman lahat. So I'm going to give these, some of these away. The next one also is from Holika Holika. Same mask, pero green tea naman siya. Pure essence mask sheet. 20,000 won din. How much is 20,000 won? Para nasa 900 pesos. Pero guys, tingnan naman, diba? Ang dami naman sa isang bundle. So, score na rin. And I forgot, I also got sheet masks from Innisfree. Kasi nga, diba, big sales sila. So, bumili kami ng sheet mask. This one is the aloe one from their real screen mask and the rice mask. And also, manuka honey. Oh, malapit na tayo, guys. Malapit na. Last ones are from Etude House. The items that I got from Etude House. So, I'm going to start first with this, the Dear Darling tint. Before, dati kasi sobrang hot nitong Dear Darling tint sa online. So when my best friend went to Korea, I asked her to buy one for me, and she got me one. Yung orange yata yung... Do you want me to get it? Kasi medyo malayo. And super nagustuhan ko yung binili niyang tint for me. So I got two Dear Darling tints, and sobrang cute nila, nasa popsicle. Nalagayan nila. Ang galing talaga ng mga Korean brands when it comes to packaging, no? This one is in the shade PK006. Para siyang glossy yung dating. Glossy yung, ayan o. Medyo may shine siya, may gloss. So I bought this one kasi wala pa akong parang lip gloss type na lip products. So I got this one. And I also got another Dear Darling tint in the shade RV307. Para siyang watermelon. Watery yung tint niya talaga. Super lightweight lang yan. Pwede mo siyang ilagay sa lips. Natural yung tint niya, so I like this one. I also got two lip peas from their lipstock line. This one is matte. Pati sa packaging, alam mo na matte siya kasi matte yung packaging niya. And this one is in shimmer. And pansin nyo yung lip product, medyo manipis siya sa ilalim. It's because when you buy this one, you have to, hindi naman you have to, you have an option na lagyan siya ng case. This one is for 8,000 won and you have to add 4,000 won for the case. So I also got two case designs. The first one is this watermelon design and the other one is this flamingo design. So, ganyan siya. Right, ito. Ito yung flamingo design. So, you have to put this one there. And, yun na. Customize na yung lipstick mo. Sobrang cute. So, if you're tired of using this lip product, then you can always change the lippy color that you put inside this casing. And since yun nga, mahilig magbigay ng free stuff ang Koreans. I got two Berry Delicious lip color for free and also the Tone Up Primer Fix and Fix Primer for free. So, if you want to go shopping, Korea is the best place to go kasi sa Japan, medyo mahal. So, I regret buying some stuff in Japan, but that's just that. But I'm really happy that kasha yung pera ko doon sa mga pinamili ko. For my budget, sobrang liit lang din ang budget ko and nabili ko pa tong mga to. So, I'm really happy. So, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this. And And also, I hope you got some ideas on which products you should get when you go to Korea yourself, because I know you'll enjoy it as much as I enjoyed window shopping and shopping for the items that I really like. So yeah, I'll see you guys on the next video, which is my Japan haul, so stay tuned. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching.